A volleyball event was included in this year's All-Star Games, with Julia Barretto leading Team Blue and Kim Chiu rallying for Team Red. CINEMANEWS caught up with the two team captains before the start of the game.
We started training actually 2 months ago pa. Everybody's excited. Ako, as the team captain of my team, nakita ko yung improvement ng lahat ng girls. So I'm so proud and I'm so excited for everybody and their fans to see them play. Meron kaming two UAAP players each team. So sa amin si Gretchen and si Carly. From the very beginning kami ni Ate Kimi, pareho kaming excited, pareho kaming finally nabibigyan na ng chance yung girls and yung volleyball kasi pareho namin love yung volleyball. And she's been so encouraging and supportive. And ganun yun yung team namin sa team nila. So it's all fun and love lang.
Pag nakita nyo kami nung simula naming nag-training ng team ko, as in, ako na proud ako sa team namin. Sa kung ano yung meron kami ngayon, proud na ako. Kasi hindi talaga kami marunong mag-volleyball. As in talaga. So parang kung ano yung na-build namin ngayon sa araw na to, simula na nag-practice kami na una na sinabi sa amin, ang laki na nang na-improve namin kahit pa paano. Pero is kami mahilig mag-volleyball kasi hinihiniwalay kami eh. Magkaiba kami ng team. So ayun, kinakabahan din kami pareho on both parts. So pero sabi naman namin, mag-enjoy lang kaming dalawa. Sa import ko, si Gia Morado at si Aya Laure. Yes, ang coach namin ay si Coach Kung Fu. So yun, ako naman si Kim Rondina. Charate.
Lalo na si Gretchen, nakakatakot talaga. Lahat kami, natatakot kami sa kanya.
Pero oh well.
Julia's blue team dominated the first set with 27-25, but Kim's red team bounced back and took the succeeding two sets, 25-10 and 25-21. Team Blue's Vivory Esclito, Julia Barretto, and red team's Kim Chiu, Annalene Lim, and Jillian Vicencio rounded up the mythical five. Annalene was also named the game's MVP.
Ang saya! Nakakaba! Grabe, sobrang close fight! Buti na lang, matitibay ang mga loob na mga kasama ko. Ang sarap pala sa pakiramdam, ganito pala maging UAAP player. Yung pag nagsiserve ka, marami sumisigaw.
Subscribe to CINEMANEWS YouTube channel for the latest, hottest, and most controversial showbiz updates on CINEMANEWS. Laging kasama.